So hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. So today I will show you how can you make an iconic account like this before PES 2022. Okay, so I will tell you three important points, so watch till the end guys, so that all your doubts are cleared. I will show with proof that how I make this account without spending much money. Okay, so, and also there is a surprise at the end of the video, so watch till the end to get that. First of all, I'll show you the full players of this team, then I will discuss like how many coins I got, how many iconics. Okay, so let's start the video. Here we go, let's go to the player cards and I'll show you. Remember guys, you have to sign some feature players, because in PES 2022 these feature players will give you a lot and lot of GP for legend box draw or iconic box. So let's start. You can see for 2-4 lands, I got these 2-4 lands for 800 coins. Okay, these two Van Basten I got for 700 coins. Torres for 100 coins. You can see the video in my like previous videos. Cruyff for 400 coins and Rimnek for 200 coins. So what did you learn till now? Till now, this Maradona is for free. Like Del Piero, I redeemed. This Messi is purchased by a YouTuber for like. Give me and I promoted him. Ronaldo for free, Messi for free. Giggs, this was the only player which make me cry. 4000 coins for 102 Rashford and nothing I got. Netwet for 600 coins. Pangji Sung for 200 coins. Robson I redeemed. Gilberto Silva for 100 coins, guys. It at the start of PES 2022. Okay. And this account I made during the lockdown in 2020 August. And Pirlo I got for 100 coin. First try when I make this account, first try was Juventus iconic, I got Andre Pirlo. Vieira I redeemed. Roberto Carlos for 100 coins, video still there. Irvin, this Irvin is a very sad story, I don't want to talk about. The two like miss things about this account is the Irvin and the Giggs. Aldar for 500 coins, Maldini for 300 coins, Campbell for 400 coins and Peter Cech for 200,000 coins. I went for Peter Cech. Like, he's the best goalkeeper in the game, no doubt. So, 3 points now. First point, don't spend much on iconic packs. Like, if you are getting one iconic, okay, if you are getting one iconic, then be happy with him. Like, I don't open for all the iconics in the squad. I only open for one. Second, open at night, okay. Like we make videos, that's why you open in the day, but you should be open at night. And the highest probability of getting an iconic is that with the 200 master coins, and it is also said by Konami also. So these are the three important points guys, all remember these 3 points: open at night, don't go for all the iconics, and what most important is that the 200 coins from master. Another point is that like 50 days or 60 days are remaining in PES, okay. So every week, like there will be 8 or 9 weeks, every week you should sign only one iconic. Like if you are having 4000 coins and 5000 coins and you want to get that iconic, then open only like 1000 daily, 1000, you know, like iconic will stay, the pack will stay for 7 days. And you saw this, I purchased these coins like for the previous subscribers, so 11,500 subscribers needed, so I'll again pack one of you. So do subscribe and the video link will be in the description, and these are some of the accounts which I show you. Thanks for watching guys, hope you all understand, keep supporting guys.